we needed help planning Harley's future, and the ARC was there to make it happen.